was thinking.
Captain Knight! We hit an iceberg! We've got to evacuate!
What is that time?
It's a 12:15.
Only 12:15?
Yes, but if we don't evacuate now, we won't get overrun. We have to evacuate before it's too late!
Too late? Nonsense. There is still plenty of time.
Hey, Captain Norby, you're the only person on the ship who knows how to operate the lifeboats.
But I thought all of you hung over everything before you left on the sea.
But Captain Norby, I must confess that none of us understood a word of what you said. Or we are going to drown! Now, let's just start with the basics. Do you know how to lower the lifeboats into the sea?
Sure, diggity, yes.
But how?
Let's not trouble ourselves with the concrete. We will just keep that discussion abstract for now. If we are going to do this, we must do this in proper details and complete generality. By the splitting principle, we can find a homomorphism that...
We're taking on water!
Captain Norby, we have got to evacuate now!
Do you have somewhere to be after this? That's a no! I mean, no one has ever lowered a lifeboat without drawing the proper commutative diagram. Line bundles have concrete manifestations. Let us return to the ship. We'll start by taking the first churn class of the ample line.
Captain Norby, I don't have time for your gibberish about schemes and bundles. How do I lower this lifeboat? This lifeboat right here!
How can you lower a lifeboat without appreciating the beauty of the third class first? Do not trouble yourself with only one example. We must do things in complete generality.
Operation
Oh god! Oh god, girl.